So I would strongly encourage the Irish Taoiseach to discuss this with the EU.